The question in Europe today is whether Greece will stay in the European Union. Greece has voted Sunday to reject budget cuts being forced on the nation by creditors in return for more money. Without loans, the cash will run out. Adil Hurd is on this story.
In a historic referendum, 61% voted no to a plan from the nation's creditors for more austerity measures in return for more rescue loans.
I'm very proud of Greek people. Very, very proud. We don't want to be slaves.
The Greeks have effectively called the bluff of EU leaders who warned them that a no vote meant they would be bounced out of the European Union. And it may have given them a stronger hand in negotiating better terms. Or this could be the exit for Greece from the EU, which would almost surely lead to the collapse of the Greek banking system and a return to the Greek currency, the drachma. France's President Hollande has said he will bend over backwards to keep Greece in. The future is unclear. Greece's Minister of Finance resigned after the vote. He told George Stephanopoulos on ABC's This Week, the U.S. should watch the results carefully.
I think the United States have a great interest in seeing that the austerity drive that started here in Greece ends, so that we have a rational economic policy, not just for the sake of Europe, but for the sake of the global economy.
EU leaders may now have to backtrack on their threats to throw Greece out of the EU or deal with what could be catastrophic fallout. Talks are underway. Polls show most Greeks would like to stay in. But there are fears that amidst the political turmoil, anti-European Union sentiment could spread. This Italian said, I would have voted no because we are slaves to Germany. Enough. We should really follow Greece's example. If Greece does not get an emergency injection of cash, the country will run out in the coming days. Dale Hurd, CBN News.